With Minecraft Archeology being released in the recent snapshot for Minecraft 1.20, I learned you can do various decorations to the new decorated pots. But I also learned you can make functional water elevators. Since decorated pots are not a full block, the player's hitbox is big enough so that it can be pushed up by the water. So now we can have seamless corner water elevators. Isn't that cool?